Hello everyone, welcome to How-FixIT. In this video I'm gonna show you how to replace fan in laptop. To disassemble you will need next tools. Torx T6 screwdriver, Phillips 1 screwdriver, opener, tweezers, thermal grease, anti-static brush and plastic tool. Also I recommend using a magnetic mat in repair process and laying out each screw step by step during disassembly, which is especially useful in case of this laptop, and it is very important not to confuse them during assembly. In the description I left link where to buy all necessary tools. Turn the laptop over and remove all screws on the bottom cover. Next, take the opener and begin to open the case of laptop. Disconnect the battery cable from the motherboard. Pay attention to the order of removing the screws. I recommend unscrewing in the indicated order. If the thermal grease is very dry and doesn't rub well, you can use isopropyl alcohol. If the fan is very noisy or doesn't work at all, you need to replace the fan. You can find a compatible fan for the replacement part number. And also in the description under the video I left a link where you can buy new fan for this laptop. Please note how I tighten the screws on the radiator. It is necessary to tighten the screws evenly on each side, a few turns of each screw. If you tighten the screw immediately and completely, there is a chance that you may damage the processor chip. Well, that's all. You are on How Fix It, and see you guys next time.